That's me.
This is a private area, sir. Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlisle. Please wait.
Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's daughter?
Rebecca? Yes. She's insistent that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing.
So, how long have you been working here?
About a month.
You're American. What on earth are you doing?
I should get back to...
My...
Right,
all right,
yeah.
Later.
Okay.
Oh, great uniform.
You negligent shit! Spineless, despicable, nit-witted little man! How I would just... Shit! Piss! Hypocrite!
My God,
that's Madame Carlisle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.